They sold the entire restaurant. So the restaurant was sold to Americans. They take the restaurant out of the tower, break it down, and they ship it to the U.S. It's currently called the Eiffel.